This is pretty much the last step of primary fermentation, and that is they've been mashed and we're just squeezing a little bit of the excess juice out of them. And then at this point the worms have done their job and they'll be discarded.